we could sleep with a woman and mean nothing to us. That's why they're okay to forgive us, because it won't mean nothing.
Let me ask you this. Why do you think, Michael?
Yes.
Kobe Bryant got caught a few years ago.
Right.
His wife stood by him. Mm-hmm. Why did he do it again?
Because he's hoping he'll get away with it this time.
Can I answer?
He did till she had investigator follow him around.
Why did he do it again?
Because she didn't leave the first time. That's why.
That's the question.
Point blank.
I think it's an addiction in a man. When they do it once, forget about it. They keep doing it.
That was not.
I think so.
When you let them slide the first time, they're going to keep doing it over and over again. What makes you think it's going to stop?
You don't think guys can say, you know what?
Of course not.
I made a mistake.
Yeah, you made a mistake, but because you were forgiven, mm-hmm. you make the same mistake again. Then if you make it again, then what are you gonna say? What's the excuse the second time?
What if you were in a relationship with a guy mm-hmm. that you really love, great mm-hmm. relationship, everything's going good.
I was,
And then he did it one time, mm-hmm. and you're gonna miss out on what could be possibly a
because
great
of that
No,
one mistake.
You know why? Because I was in a relationship with the guy and he cheated one time and I left. And you got with somebody else and you did the same exact thing to her, and that's because she didn't leave you the very first time. And now that's just her loss, not me, my happiness. Okay, bye. And that's your loss.
Yeah, you got to get on with things. Like, I remember about 2 years ago, I ate a piece of chicken that wasn't all way, mm-hmm. it wasn't cooked all the way. Mm-hmm. But let me tell you, the other day, I mm-hmm. just went to Popeye's. You'll get over
it. It's so romantic.
Listen, even Jesus forgave us.
Yeah.
Jesus got murdered. Them niggas killed him. And he said, forgive him.
Mm-hmm.
He let him go. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm very religious.
I'm not Jesus, sorry. My name is Rosa.
Yeah. Hey, Rosa.
I'm not Jesus. My name is Rosa.
So you don't agree with it either? You don't agree with forgiveness?
Not in the case of cheating. Mm-mm. I mean,